Come on. What the? Jesus Christ. Alrighty. Dark Pictures Switchback Part 3.
I'm scared you're the only good thing I have left.
Cry me a fucking river.
Cry me a river. Been a little while. Part 1, we did Man in the Band section. Part 2 is Little Hope. Now this should be the House of Ashes. Like the Iraq, Egyptian, low ceiling. Vampire, man battle. The one that I'm, the most excited, but also the least excited to experience. My fear of bats. Whoa, that looks sick. Giant bats. Why does the gun turn red sometimes? I gotta figure that out. Whoa, full moon, red moon. Come on, boys. Soldiers. Cool. This reminded me of the Mummy rollercoaster at Universal.
Serve me and savor riches beyond measure. Or refuse and savor a more bitter treasure.
What was that? Oh! Oh boy! Come on! I did play this game, House of Ashes. I can't really remember it too well, but I remember it, liking it a lot. I really like the thing you said. Creepy ass music. Oh shit. God damn. This is creepy. Red and blue is sick. Let's do it. No lights. light. What the hell is that? Oh! Going green. Come on, guys. Why are you attacking? Slime spitters. No flashlights this whole stage? Trying to remember. Oh shit. Wall's closing in. I didn't dodge that? Giant bats at. Oh, getting total mummy vibes. Oh shit. Great movie. Terrifying.
Still coming.
Now it's picking up.
Slow start.
Oh, what's hitting me?
Behind me?
Oh my god. Tell me that's not the scariest thing. What? Trippy. Ceiling gonna come down right now? Oh shit, walls are coming in. Gotta go faster. Gonna get out and run. Not good. We're in the hive. Those eggs. Total alien vibes right now. The fuck is that? What's going on right now? Oh, am I supposed to blink right here? Oh boy. Oh yeah. Give it another blink. Shit. What the fuck is that? Give another blink. Oh! Another one. Ah! There it is. Holy shit. What the F that? Tell me that's not the scariest thing in the world. Why? Where was it? Jesus! Whew. Hit the track this time. Did I hit that? I thought we were going left and I changed it to right. I might not dodge that. Going up. Jesus Christ. What's up, boys? This one's pretty basic so far. I was kind of digging the early chapters a lot more. This is not my favorite, honestly. Let's see how
Oh shit.
Guys can crack me up on the front path. Here we go. Sacrificial chamber. A lot of blood spilt in here. And probably drank. Blood of the young. This is another Blinka situation. Let's try it. One. Two. Oh yeah. One, two. Oh shit! Come on. So good with the haptics right here. Come on. What the? Jesus Christ. She was the one that I burnt to death by accident in the last video. I got you. Hang in there.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
No! You wanna kill me?
Oh my god!
I don't know about her, but I'm positive that was him. Oh boy.
I'm out of here!
How you doing that? Jacket. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Wow. He's taking the action on the box. Whoa. That wouldn't be good. Oh shit, you see him peeking out right there? Imagine, Uncharted in VR, that would be pretty sick. Whoa. Like Call of the Mountain, how it's like climbing game. The guns instead of. Whoa. Creeping on me, Hills Have Eyes vibes. Whoa. Tight fit. Totally like the set. I don't know if you guys ever seen the set horror movie.
Sarah thinks she saw someone back
there. So what?
I don't think I saw someone. I saw someone.
No, you heard something and you saw what you wanted to see. It's the dark. It plays tricks on people.
Wow. Where you at? Symbols. Cool. Alright. So this is like the UV light for this one, I guess? Suckers. Looks like those things from Resident Evil Zero. what it is. Oh shit. What is that? You okay, pal? No? Oh, shit. digging the music. This part sucks. Up and down. Here we go. This is like the scariest stage in Rush of Blood, I remember. Rush of Blood was 10 times scarier though, the elevator with bad creatures attacking. Stranger Things? What's up with this lady? What is, I don't remember her from any of the games, the Dark Picture games. Is she a new character? Yeah, I totally forgot about this. I mean, this is kind of spoilerish if you haven't played, shoot the correct glyphs to open the door. Oh, with this, I guess? Wake it up. need nothing to shoot.
I deserve this.
What?
I provoked him.
I need another shot,
I shot him.
Oh, come on. Is that gonna count? Oh, did I just miss what I'm supposed to see here?
Being all alone in this world, I'm scared you're the only good thing I have left to end.
Just gonna guess it. No. Let's go. Okay. Straight line and then a circle. Top. This is straight line. Oh no. How do I get more flip? Come on. Let's go.
She's watching.
Got it.
She wants you.
Oh yeah, she's going to sit across from me. Alright, so straight line and then what was the line?
Bada bop boom pow.
This is so cool, the alien mods. Oh, could you imagine alien isolation in VR? I think people have modded that, but oh, I was dying to try that. Can we get out? Burn, baby, burn.
Burn, baby, burn.
Reminiscent of the alien poster too, with the egg. That is so cool. Hey, son! Oh my god. Do not want to wake them up. Is that a upgraded piston?
It's not the regular one, right? Are you kidding me with this guy? Oh, this guy's like a mummy. He's not just a regular zombie. What's up? What do you want to do?
Your move.
Come on. Oh, perfect place. That is so crazy. Oh, shit! Holy shit. Something about to pop out of us. Holy shit. Enjoyed the content, please like the video, it'd mean a lot to me. Hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay notified, because I'm going to be playing the rest of the game. I'm going to be playing stuff like Horizon, Call of the Mountain, Resident Evil Village, and every new game that's coming to PlayStation VR 2. So your support would really mean a lot and help my channel grow. And that's it. I'll catch you in the next one.